Right, best of luck.
Good luck all.
Shut up now, guys, otherwise you're just going to get me raging all the way through the race.
Yes, and then Tobias Olsen certainly knows how to cut corners straight, eh?
Pull him afterwards, then.
Bloody hell, these guys are catching me.
You're too slow, mate. These guys are catching me by me.
I was hoping Dennis would do a friend a favour by keeping him up, but he's helping them catch me.
Oh, can they all catch me, eh? Oh, you're holding all them up. Yeah, good job, Kieran. You're doing me a favour, though.
You owe me after this race, eh?
Oh, hell yeah. A beer?
Okay, Scott, rage quit.
I've got focus here, there's a guy right beside me. Can't see him. Where is he?
That's some hectic racing up there.
Fuck, you know, that was close, man.
Flag first warning. Over.
Oh.
You should see my driving.
The lead that bloody Jack has got is ridiculous.
Scott's off.
Nah, I lost so much time there, man.
Oh, his car lagged into the side of my... Whoa!
I saw that.
You'll receive a stop-and-go penalty for this.
I'm really disgusted in my race.
Did he quit?
Oh, my word.
He's gone, isn't he? Yeah, he's quit.
We're discord.
Woohoo!
And Chris, the...
John, you must have gone really aggressive for your setup.
A little bit, yeah.
That's a qualifying set you got there, man.
Yeah, it's not a race one.
It's not a race setup.
No. Nope. Mike, in the future, I don't care what people offer me a setup, I'm just going for Mike's, because they always work in races.
I think I should stick with my default.
Sorry, cut corner. I'll slow. Oh, I've slowed down a bit there.
Slow down more, Scott.
No way. I've let Chris catch me a bit. Our normal gap. Not slowing down anymore. Oh, look up! We'll spin out that corner.
You'll receive a stop
and go penalty for this. Feels like I'm driving on
ice now. Anyway, if you go quickly from 6th to 1st, it doesn't seem to have an effect on this game, only on our factor.
I've got no brake light, so he didn't see me brake. Where is this who's gonna be?
Oh yeah.
He's got no brake lights.
Oh bloody hell, another guy catching me.
Move over.
When I go to unlap myself, it says blue flag, first warning. It's just ridiculous, you can't unlap yourself. Now it's my second warning.
Why is Mike so quiet today?
I mean, I'm moving, I saw somebody, I don't know who it is, but he's bloody giving me a hard time, mate.
Oh, the oiness guy. Oh, yeah, man, he's a good, he's a good driver,
shit.
He is.
No fuel, no fuel. It's splattering on the last corner. And
your
I'm
tires are getting worn.
My tires?
No, that's what it's saying to me, no shirt.
I can't believe how early Mark Guy decided to brake at turn one. Fuck me.
Well, obviously you should have braked more earlier because you're in front of me. Okay, now it's really...
What Jack doing?
Well, your Chris, race has finished, you haven't scored any points.
Let's hope the second race is better, eh?
Fun. Yes, that was a good Darcy.
Yo. That was awesome, man. I was having wicked battles.
Whoa. I was too. Really, 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 that was nice.
Once again, Daniel Higgins, I'm sorry for what happened.
Yeah, no worries. Cheers.
What place you come?